and XL is the reactance value. So on which Smith chart you can plot this value? There are three types of Smith chart. You can see here, I have two Smith chart. You can see the complete Smith chart, black design, black magic design. This is one chart. On this chart, only Z values are there, which is start from 0 and end at infinity. Well, these are the R values, and these R values are, all values are X values. You can see here, these are the R values, and these are the reactance value. Upper side can be represented at positive, and downward side is represented at negative for the reactance purpose. This is the second Smith chart. For that, both combination of Z and Y chart is there. You can see all these circles are for the Z chart, and this dotted lines are there. You can see here, dotted lines are there. You can see dotted lines are there here, which is used for the Y chart. So combination of Z and Y, you can use this chart. And another chart that I don't have now, there are only Y values, only reactance, Y values are there, admittance values are there, and they are plotted in this way. So now I have to use this chart. So how can I use it? For that, here you can see it started from R is equal to 1 circle. So where is this R is equal to 1 circle? If you come across this value, this is 1. This is, you can see here, this is 0, this is 0.1, and this resistance component R by Z 0. So you can see here 0.6, 0.7, 0.8, 0.9. After that it is increasing in this way. So this is R value. For the reactance purpose, if you see here, it is started from here 0, 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, which is increases to infinity. Now I have to plot R is equal to 1. Then R is equal to 1. This is R is equal to 1 circle. This is R is equal to 1 circle. The next circle is R is equal to 0.5. You can see here, this is 0.5. I'm extending this. This is R is equal to 0.5. Now I have to plot R is equal to 0. Then if you know this R is equal to 0, this full circle, you can see this value is R is equal to 0. This is the resistance circle for R is equal to 0. Then I have to move towards X is equal to plus or minus infinity. You can see this, all results are started from this. So this value is X is equal to plus or minus infinity. Then I have to plot X is equal to 1, which is positive reactance, which is situated in upper side. So X is equal to 1, I can plot here. If you see X is equal to 1, you can see here X is equal to 1. So I am just extending it here from this is X is equal to 1. Now X is equal to 0.5. If you see, this is 0.5. I am extending it. This is x is equal to 0.5. If I plot x is equal to 0, this is where x is equal to 0. Now I have to plot x is equal to minus 0.5. This is minus 0.5, so this is negative reactance, which is situated at downward side. So you can see this result, x is equal to 0.5 here. I'm just extending it. This is x is equal to minus 0.5. Now x is equal to minus 1. You can see x is equal to minus 1. This is a minus 1. So I'm extending here. You got this x is equal to minus 1. This circle is for r is equal to 0. Don't be confused, because here what we get is r is equal to infinity. This is the value for the circle, not for, because r is equal to 0 is situated here, x is equal to 0 situated here. Because from infinity towards 0, you can see here, the value is decreases. You can see r is decreases 1, 2.0, 1.8, 1.6. From that it goes to 0. Similar for the x. Now how to use this table? For the SWR result, you have to start from here. If you want to see this result, if you want to verify, just go use this one. Load is there for 1 plus j1 is there, and I just extend here. I got this value. Plot here, just if you want to find this SWR value, this is the SWR value, 2.5 something. In this way you can find 2.523. You can see this is the result for VSWR. This for the reflection coefficient is given, then you have to put your compass here and just make the values for the reflection coefficient. In this way you can use this table for plotting Smith chart.
Thank you for watching video. If you like my video, then for more update please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.